The 8-man ranks Great Falls Central taking on Carter County. Ecolac in the first round. Of course, every time Central makes the postseason, they play their home games at Memorial Stadium. Kind of a cool thing there. Jackson Malsom takes the handoff and he runs it in. 2-point conversion's good, so it's 8-0 after a muff punt. Central Catholic with the ball again, 1 yard out, and Malsom bounces off the tackle. His second score of the game, another 2-point conversion, puts Central up 16. Here's Nick Scott catching a touchdown, 22-0 at that point. Last possession for the Bulldogs before halftime. Turner took, looking, nothing. He takes it, rolls to his left, and takes it himself. 2 broken tackles, leads to 6 points. That took us to the break with Central up 22-6, and more of the same in the second. 41-18.